It was the 3rd of September, that day I'll always remember. Yes, I will.